Okay, so apparently when your phone falls asleep, you have to do yet another video. Because it's stupid, but whatever, we'll just do that. That is okay. Okay, so I got my face down. My eyebrows may look a little crazy on camera, but they look great. With this, I did them a little bit darker than normal because I'm gonna play up the face today since my dress is absolutely gorgeous. I can't wait. And I'm typically a pale person, so this little bit of a warmer look is not going to hurt me at all. It's wonderful. It may look a little intense from where the angle is at, but it's really not. So we're going to go in. I'm excited to work with this. This is one of the products I got from Lady Houston that I haven't used yet. This is a marble powder by Pure. It's like a blush, a marble blush. So we're gonna try this and just put it on like a blush. Make sure you coat the brush really, really nicely. Ooh, you guys can't see that on camera right now, but that color is very, very nice. Thank you, Lady Houston. Okay, so now you're just gonna put this away because I am kind of worried about that. So I'm gonna slip this away. I use this as my go-to blending brush. Just gonna blend. And make sure that's nice, not harsh, because if you do it harsh, it's going to look really, really weird. And I've had experience with that, so girl, just don't do it. Okay. So now, I'm gonna have some fun with the colors and shadows today. As always, I'm gonna be dipping into my white shimmer that's in this palette. I love it. Coat your entire eyelid, so it'll kind of help with what we're going to do with these colors. It's going to be so beautiful. So you want to go ahead and just, in this case, I'm going to take one of my thicker eyeshadow brushes, since I'm not focused on one specific point right now. Fallout knocking trick I learned. Shout out to Jeffree Star. Thank you. Oh, this is like putting cocaine in a good way on your eyelid. It's so white. And don't worry if you get it in your brow makeup that you've already done, because you're not really going to be able to tell later. You want to make sure that it kind of looks like you took a bath and like a pound of flour for this. I kind of learned this trick from watching Jeffrey's makeup tutorials too. It's like people are going to be probably saying that you're tripping on cocaine or you fell into some flour or some shit, but you know what? We're gonna make this look good. We're gonna make it work, so. And I have a reputation to uphold being a drag daughter, so. And if you don't know my drag family, haven't seen any of those videos yet, we are a little happy obsessed with making makeup look kind of heavy. Because when you're in a place performing and it's hot, you don't want to have to constantly redo the makeup, because that takes a lot. So that you don't want to do. Okay, so I've used my white shimmer and it looks like I've like taking a bath in like flour that's been injected with glitter. But that's good, because I'm going to mess with a little bit of color more than I normally would. So for this, we're going to go back to the small brush that we use for like the brows. And I've got the same palette out that I use for my brows, my e.l.f. eyeshadow palette. And I'm dipping into this like deep purple. You guys can't really see it, but we're gonna experiment with color today. Because the dress is white, so we get to have a little bit of fun. Ooh, I dragged that out a little too far. Let's stay in at an interesting color. This is just kind of like, and I can tell I'm gonna have to clean it up. But, you know, that's okay. Ooh, this one's going a little more. Colorize. Because I thought, you know what, why not have fun? We're gonna wear a very, very fun dress tonight. That, thank God, I finally found it, because it is so beautiful. Okay. And to clean up, like, the mess that you don't want from this, because there is some, you're going to go ahead and take Q-tip, which is always handy. Ooh, yeah, that's kind of... Thank God for these things. Because they just clean that up like beautifully. Kind of a purple brown. And I'm gonna stop this video right here because we're running out of room. So, yeah.